fast shooting videos or whatever, they don't impress me. If I put the same amount of time into it and I went out and I practiced the fundamentals, right? Regardless of equipment or whatever else, I could probably be real close to that fast too. So I scroll right past them or whatever, unless there's some value that comes along with that fast shooting video from an explanation perspective or what we're doing or why we're doing it differently. I just push past it.